This is a Tesla Model Y. It's a rear-wheel drive, and I've done videos in the past about towing my Ifa Williams trailer and looking at the efficiency. But some people asked, what would it be like with a caravan? Well, I don't have a caravan, but I've now bought this. So this is a twin axle tilt bed car transporter trailer. This trailer weighs 1,029 kilos and it's not too far off the size, shape and weight of a caravan. Obviously it's a bit flat fronted and a bit angular, so it won't be quite as aerodynamic. But what I'll do in a future video, not in this one, is look at the efficiency again and tow this and pretend it's a caravan and look at what efficiency and range loss you get when you tow one of these behind the Model Y. I've just driven this about 20 miles and it is using the electrons rather quickly, but it's not surprising at all because this is a huge flat front getting in the way and causing an awful lot of drag. But that video will be coming in the future. But anyway, I thought I'd just show you this trailer. So it's a covered transporter trailer. That body does tilt down so you can drive a vehicle straight on up without any ramps, and obviously keep the vehicle nice and clean in the winter. So the Model Y won't be towing a vehicle because it doesn't have the towing capacity. The Model Y can tow 1.6 tons. So this trailer weighs just over a ton on its own. So you're not going to be towing a vehicle with the Model Y, but it's perfectly fine to tow it empty, of course. So I'll do some efficiency tests towing this trailer with the Model Y over the next week or two, so that video will be coming in the future. If there's anything you want to ask about towing with the Tesla Model Y, ask in the comments below, and that will do really. This video was just a little introduction to say I've got my pretend caravan, so I will do these future efficiency videos that some people have asked for. Okie doke, I'll see you on the next one.